What up, YouTube? Happy Fawn here. Cigars and here, Fortnite.
Cigar.
Yeah, whatever.
Cigar life.
That's a good one. But anyways, we're going to do NF Mansion. We have heard this. Haven't dissected it, but we have heard this.
Dissect.
It's actually one of the first songs we heard by him. So it got us in the NF, isn't it? Mansion.
Yeah, I've heard it on Pandora. That was my first song.
It's good.
But I've never, like, broke down the fucking lyrics. I know it's, like, really, like...
about his mind and how he's...
I know the way he, like, you know, trying to find the word, pretty much describes his life based on a mansion. It's pretty dope.
Yeah. Right.
Like, you know.
Well, we got the lyrics here, so we can dissect it really good now. Has anybody known what Insidious means?
It's like a dark figure.
That's a good line. These walls are my blank expression. My mind is a home I'm trapped in. And it's lonely inside. Oh,
I love the feature on this song, bro. It's so beautiful. Yeah. I thought that I almost thought this was like an old Eminem song I never heard, honestly, but I kind of heard him. He kind of has that, like, you know.
It's not really his style, though.
Yeah. But I kind of. I mean, he's doing real rap, though. Better not fucking mumble. I'm right when I'm in a bad place and need to release. I let out the version of NF you don't want to see. I put holes in the walls with both of my fists to the clean. You might get a glimpse of how I cope with all this anger in me.
Don't wanna be.
Oh, pause it, bro. This is like what I'm talking about when he says, like, that picture ain't blurry, I just don't wanna see. He's talking about, like, based on fucking real life, but he's basing it off of a fucking mansion. Like, I just love that.
Like, I like how he did that, like, though.
Like, he's like, I put holes in my wall.
With my fist till they bleed.
And then. But first, my till they bleed. He says something. You might get a glimpse. Yeah, right there.
Yeah, a glimpse of how I cope with all this anger in me.
Yeah, like, I don't know. It's just fucking dope how he does it like that.
Mm-hmm.
It's hard to explain because it's so, like, it's like the mind he's using is like he's basing off of these doors and, like, you know, like saying, like, this door has the fear in it and whatever. Mm-hmm. Like, I think that's just fucking dope because I've never heard someone like
base
their mind off of like a fucking house, like pretty much saying like, oh, like my anger is in this room and I don't like going in there.
Yeah,
you know what I mean.
Yeah, like you don't.
But he's talking about like real, like his personal.
Yeah, like
person.
Yeah.
So okay, let's play it. Sorry, I'm done talking. I'm gonna play for you. That picture ain't blurry at all. I just don't wanna see it. These walls ain't blank. I just think I don't wanna see it. But why not? I'm in here, so I might as well read them. I gotta thank you for this anger that I carry around. Wish I could take a match and burn this whole room to the ground. Let it reflect. I think I'ma burn this room right now. Somehow this memory for some reason just won't come down. Now in the corner, so you can see the fear in my eyes. They took me downstairs and beat me till I screamed and I cried. Congratulations.
It always held room. Keep the door shut and lock the lyrics inside.
Like that one right there.
Yeah.
Where I'm gonna keep the door shut and lock the lyrics inside. So, like,
is he talking about his dad, I think?
What?
Where he was like beaten and cried or whatever. You know? Oh. He's talking about his beating, like, was that his dad? Like,
I didn't go back to where you're saying that because I didn't catch it. I think he's talking about fear.
Maybe.
That's what this song's based off of.
Yeah, it might be fear.
That's what it's saying. That's why at the end he's like, is this me or the fear talking?
I don't know anymore.
I don't know anymore. I like that, yeah. I've heard this song too much.
Yeah.
Private Property.
I'm more. Talking about Fortnite.
Oh, shit. What's reality? You know, I was trying to find some guns. Accepted. Broken legs, but I chase perfection. These walls are my blank expression. My mind is a hole I'm trapped in. And it's only inside this mansion. Inside this mansion. Your mind is a house with walls.
covered in pain.
I like that line. He says, "The problem is I don't fix things. I just try to repaint them." Yeah.
Yeah. Cover them up like it never happened. I know the lines. Show you what I mean. This room's full of regrets. This keeps getting fuller, it seems. I get sick to my stomach every time I look at these things, but it's hard on me. I feel like this is a fucking trap. I would've called, I just stopped. Now we ain't got enough room in this song. I like that line too. Who fucking says that? Come on.
NF.
Still be there when I die. Congratulations. You'll always have a room in my mind. The question is, will I ever clean the walls off in time? His fucking lyrics are so like crazy to fucking.
Yeah, but imagine it's really deep.
Yeah.
It's like you're seeing him like almost like you
talking about Yeah, yeah, keep going. Sorry, I'm fucking looking through the bastard over here.
It's just it's so deep and like the lyrics. You're seeing like inside of him how he feels and everything.
My teammates are dead. Goddamn.
They got bullet drop off. Huh? They got bullet drop off. So they have a couple inches in
the head. Bullet drop off?
Yeah, like your bullet will drop off.
Wow.
I got a certain distance, it'll just drop off.
Alright. We'll just hit him from here. This is a hunting rifle, though.
I know, but it's still a little drop off.
Fuck him. He's hiding that fucking bush.
So this part of my house, no one's been in it for years. I built it safe from when I don't let no one in there. Cause if I do, there's a chance that they might disappear.
I come back, I admit, I'm emotionally scared.
To let anyone inside, so I just leave my doors locked. You might get other doors to open up, but this
door's locked.
Cause I don't want you to have the opportunity to hurt me. And I'll be the only person that I can blame. You deserve me. I'm barricaded inside.
I like how he's talking about this, like his safe room. I think that's a really deep line on this. Like,
yeah, I feel like really, really deep. Because, like he said, if he lets people in closer, it's gonna hurt him in the long run. Especially because he said he had trust issues. Yeah. I understand.
Yeah.
So, because I have the same problem. Because I thought it was solved. I built it because I thought it was safer.
Alright, so I have to edit this out. We're gonna go back to 3 feet because my
Difficulties.
Yeah, difficulties.
Alright, I need to go. Wrong way. This way. Room we got comfortable and settled in. Thanks for fucking the video. Where it came from, but I never came. Cause in order to do that, I'd have to open the doors. Cause I needed the fear of talking. That is such a deep line right there.
Yeah.
Especially for him saying it.
Yeah.
Like, for someone to, like, base their mind off of, like, rooms of a fucking mansion.
That takes some serious thinking, yeah, too. Like,
the way, like, the wordplay he has in it, too, because it's, like, so... He's got it where he wants it. You know what I mean? Like, he's made it to where he wanted to make it. Like, I don't know. It's a crazy-ass song.
It's hard to explain.
Yeah, you know? you just listen to the fucking song. Good-ass song, dude.
Yeah.
Real music, song. Bro. When I heard this song, bro, I was a fan. I'm sorry to say it, but I was like, dude, where'd all the good music go?
Yeah, this is...
And then brought it back. Bringing the game back. It's not even just, like, you know, rhymes. I mean, he's got good rhymes, but you feel that shit, too. You feel where he's at.
You feel it everything.
Not in a bad way, either.
No, you, like, feel it. You can actually feel his pain and everything. Like, he just describes everything so good.
It's just hard. It's just strong lyrics. That's all it is. Yeah,
and he really, like, the flow of the song is good. I mean, he just... Everything's so deep and it's so detailed that you can just
Yeah, he does have some detailed shit. That's what I like about him.
Yeah. I mean, I thought Real Rough was dead until NF came around.
For real.
Yeah, real music right here. Now we're back to real music. But anyways, yeah, that was NF Mansion. Fucking amazing song. First song we heard by him. We have heard it before, but dissecting the lyrics, understand it more. You know, when I did dissect songs, used to listen to it, it's like, I liked them more.
Fortnite.
But,
yeah, I understand what you're saying. I do too, because I never really paid. I paid attention to a song, but it was more like I listened to it because I vibed to it. You know what I mean? It wasn't like I sat there and understood exactly how or why they make it.
That's why I like when Eminem makes his new videos. Music. Like when you do the Chloroceptic Remix? He just came out with the video. Framed. Yeah, we need to do that. Like when he came out with that video, I'm like, oh, I like the song more than I did.
Yeah, just like River.
Because I thought when it first came out, I was like, that's weird. But then
it was kind of like it connects with 3 a.m.
Like the 3 a.m. If you guys ever heard that song by Eminem, like 3 a.m. and Framed, it's kind of like the same thing.
It's kind of like
if you watch the video, both the videos, it's kind of like the same thing.
Someone been here yet?
Well, which honestly, this is NF song, but we're talking about Eminem here. Like,
fuck this.
I mean, he's kind of like it's the same thing.
Anyone that I know
he's
been
still
here?
Just
close the fucking door.
Yeah, then people come in there and kill him. Alright, anyways, yeah, like, comment, and subscribe. Dylan's
my
playing Fortnite. And I got stuff to do, so.
Fuck this thing going out here.
Like, comment, and subscribe, and remember again, we're back from vacation, so.
Yeah, we're good.
That's that. Right.
I'm gonna play Fortnite until we die. I'm gonna get PUBG this week, though. I heard that's better.
Yeah.
Drive vehicles and shit.
Yeah, once we get
less
paid.
Cartoony.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck, I see this little bitch right there.
Alright, well, like, comment, and subscribe, and we'll see you guys next time.
Oh, come on.